Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Kamal Nursing Guide. Please keep watching the video. In the end there will be a flowchart to learn this process easily, and subscribe my channel and like the video if you like it. Okay guys,
before proceeding to the topic, please note some keywords. RA is right atrium, LA is left atrium, RV is right ventricle, and LV is left ventricle. So let's get started with our main topic, that is blood circulation in heart. I will discuss it through a diagram. As you can see, it is superior vena cava that carries deoxygenated blood from upper body parts, and it is inferior vena cava that carries deoxygenated blood from the lower body parts, and deoxygenated blood from these vena cavas came into the right atrium. And here the blood flows with pressure, and these valves known as right atrioventricular valves get opened, and the deoxygenated blood flows into the right ventricle. After that, these valves gets closed. This is known as septum, that prevents the mixing of deoxygenated blood with the oxygenated blood. Moving ahead, these are pulmonary valves, and these valves get opened. Then the deoxygenated blood flows to the pulmonary artery, and this is right pulmonary artery, this is left pulmonary artery, and from here the blood goes to the lungs for filtration. And when the blood becomes oxygenated, it came back to the heart through right pulmonary vein and left pulmonary vein. And from here the blood enter into the left atrium, and when the valves left atrioventricular valves get opened, the oxygenated blood flows into the left ventricle. And from here, when the aortic valves are opened, the oxygenated blood flows to the aorta. And this is known as arc of aorta. And from here, blood goes to the upper body parts, and from here the blood goes to the lower body parts.
Please comment below the topics on which you want a detailed video. I will be there guys as soon as possible, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and like the video if you like it. Okay guys,